Well, good morning to you, mate. Just want to start out your morning with a quick update on the road conditions. Well, I just got in from making sure that my washer fluid was full. You know, I watched my own video and learned something. I'm going to make sure to fill up that washer fluid because it was bone dry. Got to be able to see where I'm going this morning. Here we go. Here's a little news flash for you. The little buggers, the ankle biters, no school. Ohio Valley Local canceled it. There must be a reason. I'm going to go explore the roads because I got to get to Walmart. But all you moms out there who can stay at home, just do so. I know my wife can just work from home. Brilliant. Just stay inside. There's still a winter storm warning, like an inch more of snow coming on top of what we had yesterday. We're going to go explore these roads. Give you guys an update. I'll let you know. I forgot to tell you the whole reason for these videos. You know, we don't have channels that tell us about the roads. So we rely on Facebook. My wife, even just this morning, let me get on Facebook, see if anyone's told us how the roads are this morning. That's why I started these videos in the first place. Keep you guys informed. How are the road conditions? Sometimes they're a little late, but at least it's coming to you. Well, this is State Highway 41. You can see it's coming up. Not too bad. This is with the brakes on, and we're going to hit the brakes right now. I mean, just a little bit of sliding, but I got the anti-lock thing going on. It's okay. It's okay. I do have four-wheel drive though. Alright, mates, this is 73 North going from Peebles out of Locust Grove to Hillsborough. Right now I'm in Loudoun. So this is Loudoun. These are the road conditions right at 6:45 this morning, Tuesday. Real news, real reporting and road conditions. But I do want to give you a tip today and talk a little bit about gear. Yeah, gear. The importance of having good snow gear. You know, yesterday at work, this girl had on these fancy little shoes. And I said, how are you going to get through the parking lot with all the slush, them little tiny shoes? And they're like, little bitty shoes. And I don't understand how she could do it so well. Her feet must have been frozen. My accent's changing, I know. Anyway, back to Australia. Here we go, mate. So you need to have, if you're gonna have fancy clothes at work, you need to have some good gear in your car, just in case. So I got, when you get out of work, if you just get in your car and drive, you got snow on the top, snow on the hood that's gonna blow into the windshield, no one can see your headlights, and then the snow on the top is going to go down over by the trunk and no one can see your taillights. So then they may just knock straight into you. That's not good. Dust the whole car off. The reason why y'all don't spend the time dusting off the car is because you don't have the proper gear. So I like winter hats, and mate, you got to have some good gloves. I can't wait to show you these. These are in my little satchel. These are some real gloves here, some real mittens. Look at these things. This is $20 from Army Surplus, and the beautiful thing, when it's cold out, your nose runs like a faucet, and you gotta have something to wipe it with. This is like Baskin. You just wipe your nose right on there, mates. Good gloves, good hat, and I even got some extra boots. That way I can put on the shoes, dust the whole car off so I can see where I'm going. And if I do wind up in a ditch, mate, you're gonna need to be able to get out or walk or something. So, this afternoon, we're gonna talk about ditches, how to get out of them. In case you're wondering why I'm talking like this, it's because my family from Chicago. See, Chicago is where I learned how to drive. We had some crazy winters. I mean, look at this traffic that we used to have here all the time. This is kind of normal. So, I was talking, you know, to my sis on Facebook. She said she was driving in the country and she had a terrible experience last night. People were following her really, really close. Mates, give each other some room out there. All it does is cause stress and anxiety on the person you're following, because they're like, this guy's in my mirror, he's gonna hit me, he's trying to get around me. Back off, okay, mates? All right, so these are real road conditions, mate. I'm gonna flip on the brights just for a moment. You can see the road just barely, but it's not good. I don't see any snow melting with any salt or anything. 73 North, County Line Road, headed up to the borough in the hills to Walmart. I'm gonna give you a little tip from Walmart. If you're having trouble driving and you're not getting good traction on the road, mate, it's your tires. They're bald. You gotta get new tires in the fall before the winter season. But if you didn't plan and you're watching this video, come on down to the Hillsboro Walmart. My mate Dale will fix your ride up and get you back on the road with a little more traction, a little more confidence, keep you out of a ditch. But if you do go into a ditch, this afternoon I'm gonna report on the weather road conditions coming back. And honestly, I'm gonna tell you how to work on not getting stuck like this bloke. Look at this, in the ditch. Crazy stuff here. This is coming into Belfast. Belfast here. These are the curves. All right, mates, real updates here. This is Barrysville, 73 North, Barrysville. Coming through, 7:15 a.m., doing about 33 miles an hour. So plan your commute accordingly, about half the driving speed you might normally have. Just pulling into Hillsboro, and the roads in the main area of town look pretty good. I just want to remind you, gang, to stay safe out there. And this is Tom from Down Under with news that you can use, real conditions, real driving tips. The key is going to be to share this. Put this on your page. The good news is you don't have to put on a little hat and talk like a crazy person to help spread the news to stay safe out there on the roads. If you know someone who can use it, share it, like, comment, do all that, because otherwise, I'm just going to drive and not bother with these updates. Thanks so much. See you next time.